Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Mallory Brooke.
You're watching News 8 Now. Meteorologist Mallory Brooke with an update on your Monday forecast. We still have this boundary moving through during the afternoon hours. What it's going to do is mainly just change up our wind flow. We're going to get wind from a cooler air source. High pressure going to take over the weather, and you can see that with the kink in our cold front. We are going to see a lot of that flow come out of the north and northeast as we go through Tuesday and into Wednesday. We'll start to see all this start pushing up towards the northeast as high pressure scoots out of the region. Northwest winds on the water today, 5 to 15 knots. Visibility under restricted and high tide coming in at 11:10, low tide just before 5 o'clock. 76 is your high today. Northwest breeze at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Tomorrow will be about another 10 to 15 degrees cooler with high temperatures into the mid 60s. Rain showers come into the picture Wednesday night. They stay through Friday. We'll have clouds this weekend, but it'll be dry.